Yes.
How are you? We slept well. And, just making breakfast and then we're leaving for Savuti. Yeah. It was a beautiful night. All we had in the night was hippos and elephants. And baboons and birds. Lots of birds. This area has got a lot of birds. So we're heading out to Savuti today. And like I said yesterday, we chose to take the shortest route, which happens to be the toughest route. So we've done Kaudum. I understand it's heavy sand on this one as well. Kaudum was more than 50 kilometers of sand. This one I'm told it's about 6 kilometers to 12 kilometers of sand on that 40 kilometers cut. So it should be good. I think so. It should be good.
Okay. Are you ready for Savuti?
Yes.
Thank you.
Drive the village, drive the village. I think I engage it.
Let's engage.
They did death lock in it.
They were? Let's
I'm going to go to the side.
I'm going to go to the side.
that's not us.
Guys, we literally, I don't think we are 10 kilometers away from Linyanti camp, and we chose the toughest route. Three stuck already. We managed to get them out. Trust me, I think we left at 11. It's 12:24 now, an hour 24 minutes, 10 kilometers. So, yeah.
Doubt, but let me try.
Yeah, you can do it. Try the boss.
Let's try reverse first. Yeah. If you don't come like we mastered.
We mastered with the
four high, eh?
Yeah.
Full. No,
follow, sorry. Follow.
Thank you. also now. Yo.
Choosing the line and how much petrol I should put on.
Make a sharp left turn onto four-wheel drive trail.
Savuti camp. I must say it was some interesting drive. Had a few incidents. It's fun. So, slow punch, I'm just quickly gonna find out. So we can easily just punch it instead of replacing the tire because it's not really like a cut from what it looks like. But now we went to prepare lunch, so it'll be late lunch. And then let me fry later in the evening. So far, interesting. So it looks beautiful. So the campsites are quite nice. Far apart from the other guys, so I hope we won't make any noise for them since we have been gone. But it is really interesting. Drive for Land Cruises. Yeah, I'll let my colleagues also say something. Then I'll let Tuto. I was really impressed with Tuto's driving today. Yesterday he got stuck and we just gave him one or two lessons on what to do and he just kept to that and he was flowing through the Savuti sand. So when we left camp, they told us that two routes here and we took the toughest route and it showed that, we are capable. Yeah, by the way, as you see, this is Keta. Campsite. So this one is from Lesotho. This is a friend of mine who's got a campsite in Lesotho. If you find yourself in Lesotho and you're looking for a campsite or somewhere to camp, look for Kettler campsite. Sure. So I'm just gonna try and find where this small hole is. So each campsite is going to have a fireplace where you can cook your pot or you do your boma in the bright area and the chopping area. And then this is the water point. So you can see behind here, lots of the wild animals and elephants. There's a hole that you need to put in your hand all the way in there. You see, that's when I'm reaching the step. So open up for the water, then the water comes out in the sun. This is to avoid elephants or other animals. But I'll take you guys through the ablution block. Was there, it's a bit clean, it's okay. The Linyanti was quite clean as well.
Yeah.
No! Hey! Yeah, in my third year! What's right, my boss?